Welcome back to the channel, guys. We are here doing another unboxing video, and I'm so excited. If you didn't check it out yet, on my channel, I did a review and unboxing of the HyperX Quadcast S, which is this microphone right here. But we have something new again. Yet again, we are on to something new. I'm trying to do these unboxing videos and get better at them. But we have the Logitech G733 headphones. So I'm really excited for these. They've been sold out for a while. Best Buy has them right now. They have the white ones and the black ones, but I've been waiting for these blue ones because that's just the color that I wanted. So yeah, we're gonna get into this video and start unboxing this thing. All right, guys, let's open the seal. Let's check this out. Let's break this seal open and then see what we have in the box. Oh, shoot. Okay, I think that was supposed to rip open. All right. So we got a little box here. This must be where all of the little gadgets are. It says keep playing. So we're going to set that down for now. And I'm just going to take out the headphones just because I want to look at what these look like. Just because I want to see what these look like, I'm going to take out the headphones first and check these out. Oh, so you got these wrapped in plastic. Oh my goodness. Oh, these are light. These are really lightweight. These are lighter than my Alienware ones. These are the headphones that I have been using. But these are fucking lighter. Jeez. Oh, okay. Well, those seem really, really durable. I can bend them. I can twist them. Oh my goodness. Oh, so nice. Alright guys, so a few things about these headphones is these are a part of the Logitech color collection. They come in four different colors. These are the blue. They also come in a white, a black, and a lilac color. I wanted the blue ones just because I thought they looked the best. I like the color. They kind of go along with everything else that I'm doing on my channel. So these are the ones that I choose. But yeah, you got the headband. This headband is reversible. So you got the darker color on the bottom and then the lighter color on the top. And then you can also adjust them this way too on this little tab here. You can pop that off and then put it on this one if you need to. I don't know where I'm going to set it yet, so we're going to have to try that out. But yes, yes. So you can buy these headphone straps, whatever this is, the headphone. So you can buy these headphone bands separately. I think they cost like $10 on the Logitech site. But I like this color. This color goes the best with what these are. And then, These headphones are made of plastic, but it seems like they're really durable. Like I said, I can twist these, bend these. The only part that I think that worries me just a bit is this part here on what attaches to the headphone. But you can slide these up and down. So you can adjust the band and you can also adjust these to your needs. So that is cool. Yeah, they are made of plastic, but it doesn't feel cheap. They feel really durable, really nice. And another good thing about these, the ear cups, they are made out of memory foam. So they should be really comfortable. And then you also have the left ear in here and the right ear, so it tells you which one it is. So on the back of these headphones, you have a few buttons. You got the mute mic button, you have the volume control, and you also have the power button. And one of the things that I like that they're doing a lot nowadays is using the USB-C. I really like that. I like the USB-C. That's the one that's on my phone, and that's the one now that is on the mic. But I just like how they're doing that now. The USB-C is nice. And one of the things that really caught my eye was these RGB lights. So I'm going to turn these on so you guys can see what they look like. All you got to do is press the power button, and they should come charged. So those are the RGB lights on the front. They are customizable. Oh, these fit really nicely. Oh, I like the headband. I've never had a pair of headphones with that band like that, but it's really comfortable. These are These are comfortable as fuck. Okay. So the RGB lights are customizable in the Logitech G Hub. So that's something you could change to whatever colors you like. Right now, they're just on that wave cycling through all the colors. Logitech says they last about 29 hours with the lights off and 20 hours with the RGB lights on. So we'll have to game it up and see how long it lasts with the full charge. But that's you know, that can go through a couple days of gaming, even with the lights on. So now let's check out what also comes in this other box, this Keep Playing box. Let's see, I don't know how to open it. I don't want to break the box. I like to keep all my boxes. Everything that I buy, I like to keep the boxes for it. I feel like it just holds the value just a bit more than without having it. Okay, so we have, in this box, we have the USB-C cable. You have the mic, which is detachable, which is another great... what's the word? You have the mic, which is detachable, which is a great addition because I don't always want to have the mic on my headphones. Just like my Alienware ones, I really like how they did this because you can pull that out and you can push that back in. This is cool because you could just take it off and I throw it in a drawer and I don't even need it. But it's really bendy. You can bend it however you like. So, let's see. Let me place this in here. Oh. So that's what that looks like with the headphones on there. So that's nice. That's cool. And another thing that's cool is it comes with this little USB hub. And another thing that's cool is it comes with this USB, which they color match it. So if you get the white headphones, this comes in white. If you get the black ones, it comes in black. I have the blue, so it comes in blue, which is really cool. I like it. I like that. All right. So that's what else. So that's what comes in the box, the little Now Playing box. The USB-C, you get the little USB, and you also get the microphone. So I got these for $129 on Logitech.com, and I want to say thank you to Logitech for sending me these mic covers. They sent me these pop filters for free. It comes with a star, it comes with a pair of lips, a thumbs up, a heart, and also a mustache. So I don't know if I'm gonna use these, but I'm just gonna open them up to see what they look like. So I can show you guys kind of what they look like. But yeah, I got these for free for look at this. So you slide that right on your mic. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna be using these. But that's awesome. Thank you. I really appreciate Logitech sending these to me. That's a good laugh. Holy shit. Alright. So you got the star, you got the pair of lips, you have the mustache, you have the heart and the thumbs up. So that's kind of cool, you know. Maybe I don't know what you'd really use these for. I don't know how the mic sounds yet. I haven't tried it out, but we're gonna test the mic out and then we'll test it out also with one of these on there and see how they sound. So let's do that.
All right, everybody. So as you can see, we are in Logitech G Hub right now. We are at the main screen. And this is what the mic sounds like, just straight out of the box. Also, I can see that we are at 24% now. I don't know how long that's gonna last with gaming. I'm gonna be leaving the lights on, so they say it lasts for 20 hours. So we'll see exactly what it is when I'm able to game with them all day. But if you go into the settings, you click on the headphones, you go into the settings, you can see you can change the acoustics, you can change the surround sound, you can go into the mic, and you can change the mic. You can also enable this blue voice, which clicking that, I don't know how much of a difference that made. I'll have to go back and listen to it. But that is supposed to make it sound better. But this is what the microphone sounds like. So, yeah, guys, I hope this helps everybody. So, yeah, guys, I hope this helps everybody going through all of this. I hope this helps everybody going through this. I know some people need help sometimes. So this is what I'm here for. This is what we're doing. And also, the last thing you can do is the light sync. You can change the lights on the front of the headphones. You can change it to a fixed mode. You can change it to a cycle mode, which I think that's what it comes stock, is the cycle. You can change breathing, which I think is like a pulse. You can change it to screen sampler. I don't know what that is. I haven't messed with that yet, and I do not know what this one is either, the audio visualizer. So I'm going to have to go through and just tweak it all and see what it does. But yeah, guys, this is what the headphones sound like.
All right, guys, so overall, I think these headphones are a great deal. You get the RGB lights, you get the headbands, you get the USB, you get the USB-C, you get the little pop filters if you order it from logitech.com. But man, I just can't get over how comfortable these are. Just, I think the headband is what really does it. I've never owned one with a headband like this before, but I think that's really what does it. And, you know, not to mention the memory foam on the side, but it is so comfortable. I don't feel any pressure on the side of my head or around my ears. So that's cool. You know, I'm gonna have to game with it for a little bit to see, you know, if I start to get that effect around my head. But for now, like I said, these are really, really nice, clean headphones. I love the color schemes that they have, and I'm just going to have a great time gaming with these. It's going to be another great, great addition to my stream. But yeah, guys, I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to go game it up, but we're going to be doing a lot more on this channel. I want to do more of these unboxing videos, more of these review videos, and also just like gameplay videos of me just playing, you know, the new games that are coming out. So if you guys want to see that, just make sure to subscribe and, you know, just make sure to give me one of these on my videos. And we're going to keep going with these videos. We're going to keep doing more. But yeah, guys, my name is BswishhGameTime, and I hope to see y'all next time. Later.